I was an atheist until I saw Jesus in my living room.